What's up, Hawks? He's Nolan.
And he's Seth.
And let's start off this month with the Good Friday news. Start off, let's check out this cool music section by Ryan.
Help me up!
Alright, hey Hawks, it's your boy Ryan here. Today we're gonna talk about music. So basically, Lil Pump, you know, our favorite little rapper. Yeah, he dropped his Harvard Dropout album, so you know, check it out. You got people featured in there like Offset and Lil Wayne, that's pretty cool. Now, Gunna dropped his album is Drip or Drown 2, which is pretty cool. Also, what's happening on March 15, 16, and 17, the Pot of Gold Festival. We got people like Lil Wayne, Post Malone, Kodak Black, Young Thug, Lil Pump, Ski Mask, Snoop Dogg, and all them good rappers. They're gonna be all there, you know. So, if y'all got some cash on you, it's a good place to go to.
Now that was a cool segment. Well, that was a cool segment. Hey Seth, have you seen that camera around Honk Hall recently?
Oh yeah, actually I have. Let's go check it out. That's our segment.
That's
see
it.
You next week. That was cool of them to feature some students.
Now let's check out this special senior interview. No, wait!
We're doing a special segment on Isaac Clough. Here we go.
Bryson, what's that?
What?
Over there.
Isaac, tell me, how long have you been at Highland?
4 years.
4 years, so you're a senior, you excited to graduate?
I sure am.
If you could be friends with anyone at Highland, who would it be?
Oh, gee, there's so many to pick from. I'm gonna have to go Chase Broughton.
If you could have dinner with anyone at Highland, who would it be?
I'm gonna go Chase Broughton.
If you could have a sleepover or a pillow fight with anyone at Highland, anyone, who would it be?
Chase Broughton.
If you could be anyone, who would it be?
Bryce Broughton. Thank you. Wow, that was one pretty cool dude, I guess. And
now it's time for Car of the Week.
Oh! We'll be right back.
That was a pretty neat car of the week, wasn't it, Seth? 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 Oh!
Thanks for watching Hawk TV. Tune in the same time next week. Same Hawk time, same Hawk channel.